Right, hello, hello everyone. Today we're playing Monster Hunter, as it looks like. Wow, that's a weird way to say that. I got Kong with me over here in the corner. You might be able to hear him, you might not. But if you hear me talking to someone, that's him. Over at his place today. Streaming. Might have to mute a couple times. Just randomly, just don't worry about it. But we're hunting Devil Joes today, so let's do it up. What the fuck? Twitch, please. Phone Twitch. Twitch phone, why are you so bad? Okay, good. No, I mean, that would actually be helpful as well. Also, I'm not using my traditional mic, so if I sound weird, that's the reason. What did we do? We hunted, well, I hunted Joe once last night. Kanga hunted him like 3 times. like 20 times. He actually already has all of its armor and weapons. He's just not using them. He's being generous. Oh, I should send up a flare. Come join me if you want, guys. No one's in chat in it right now, anyway. Yeah, ghost chat. One second, guys. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. Kanga just said he's piggling away. Kanga killed me. Yo, Sigma, what's up, man? I'm over at Kanga's today if I sound weird. We're hunting some pickle ricks. You might be able to hear Kanga, you might not. What is wrong with my voice? Yeah, I'm using a different mic. What does it sound like? Is it bad? How bad is it? Does it sound muffled? I bet it sounds muffled. Oh, he is slamming a Jagras around like a son of a bitch. Bad? How bad? The worst? I'm sorry. Would you rather not me not have a voice at all? I'll leave it up to you. Sadly, I didn't bring my mic. I'm sorry. I'm using this shitty PlayStation 4 mic it came with. Oh my god, you gotta stop with this reload. Oh god, this is...
going back to playing Genshin.
Understandable. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Let me try something. It's gonna be uncomfortable for me, but I'll try something. I have to run and hide in this corner, though. I hope Joe doesn't come after me. I still have to mute for a minute. I sound like talking after vomiting and still having food in your throat. Oh my god. That's terrible. That's really bad. I'm going the wrong way. Oh my god, I'm all mixed up. Ooh, I need those Devil Joe beats. I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do about it. What I did, I hope makes it sound a little bit better, but I doubt it. I do. I should go for the tail. Keep being here, don't want to leave your sick ass. You're nice. You can just leave me here with this terrible sounding mic while I get a ride on Pickle Joe. You don't say that. I'll cut this tail off. I'll cut the pickle off. Get him in the pickle. To listen back to this recording, how bad my voice sounds. Just like, whoa, another ride? Okay. Apparently, he's not very ride resistant. That's good to know. Oh, I'm still on. Okay, cool. I'm fine with that. Get him. Get it. Get that pickle one way. Why is this thing like strong with pickle? Oh, nice. That was awesome. Is that guy using the Devil Joe card blade? He is. Kill him, steal him off there. Of course not. Oh, right. pickle. There's no way it's like ready to be caught. It could be because they stink, but pretty sure most of them are on my team. Yeah. Oh yeah, that is cool. Fast. Yes, he is. Does Devil Joe always have two cards? Have you ever tried communism? Oh my god. Hey, I got a gem. Good shit. Kong is so mad at me right now. Look what happened when I embraced communism. I get a Devil Joe gem. That's all you have to do. Well, apparently you can. Oh my god, I wasn't even looking at the screen when I got the gem. Yellow boy, please. Yeah, yellow boy. Oh my god, I'm bouncing off this face. That's 3 rides. Jeez. So he's super ride resistant. Or like, yeah, he's weak to rides. So Insect Blade, maybe? Oh yeah, Insect Blade would be spot against it. I'm gonna make a better Insect Blade set. I actually don't think I have one at all. What is it? We can make an insect blade set with Devil Joe in the park. The limp. Nice. Whoever did that. I shot a stone at him. Oh, they captured him? What a fuck. What penises? You got a gem? Oh, I got a gem. Yeah. Yeah, I got a gem. Of course I got a fucking gem. So your Devil Joe gets a gem. Was that a botany gem? Level 3. 3 rides on him. That's crazy. Right, fella. We'll download a song from Fate Extella. Go for it. Stream might explode. Well, your stream might explode for you. Alright, now I think I have to go down and... Did I get any investigations? I wasn't paying attention. Did you? You did? I was not paying attention. I got like 2. Nice. Why do some loading screens seem to take longer than others? Thought they fixed loading screens. You lied to me. How dare you? Eric's lied. You know, I realize why it probably sounds like that. It's because it's like by my throat. What if I move it like this? Does it sound better if I have it like that? How does my voice sound now? Can I clip it onto? Kind of. Sorry about that. How does it sound now? I kind of made it away from my throat and more towards my mouth. Hopefully it sounds better. I actually have no basis of telling right now. Oh, I have. You want to see the Devil Joe I have, Michael? It's a Jagras Devil Joe Rathalos. Yes, it's true. No, it's not too bad. That's true. Alright, let's see what I need for armor. Should I just make the alpha set or I think I'm just gonna make the alpha set. I'll wait for mix sets, for people to come up with mix sets that use the beta Joe set. You know, people will use them for some parts. Make the arms and the legs. What about weapons, actually? Great sword. I need 2 saliva and 3 scales. Oh, I think I have to. Dropped material, saliva. It's dangerous. I might not go well, but I'm gonna try and hammer the Devil Joe and smash his face in. We'll see how that goes. Done, I'm back. Oh, you were, oh, right. Well, how does it sound now? I kind of moved it away from my throat and more towards my mouth. 30 minutes, we're fast to download. Damn. Yeah, holy shit. why did I go into that class? What am I doing? All right, that's the only Joe I have. I saw that rainbow quest. Do you have an investigation? Sounds good, but please get the old mic back. Oh, don't worry, I will. This is just for today. This isn't permanent, trust me. It is not a permanent change. This is just for today. Do you want to try this one? The Jagras, Joe, and Rathalos. Oh man. Here we go. Nah, this should be fun. Let's see how the hammer goes. The Hammer Bros goes. Now we play the winning game. There you are. It took you a very long time to appear in the my game. No, just like when I saw you come in, like it still like took a while for you to. So I want to stream a couple more of Devil Joe, and then we're going to go to Kingdom Hearts. I'm kidding. No, I'm not doing that. I will be streaming Kingdom Hearts, but not until I'm done with The Witcher. And what? Bloodborne. And Bloodborne. That's true. There is Bloodborne. That could... Well, I think The Witcher might take a long time. And all six of the Kingdom Hearts games that yeah, all 25. I gotta get those anime fans back. Gotta play those anime games. Oh, am I in a... No, I'm just in a fucking area. That's gonna take a month. Maybe 4 years. I can see it. I found Jagras footprints. Don't look forward to it. I'm looking forward to it. I'm kind of looking forward to it. There probably will be a point where I'm just gonna say fuck it and just do the main story. And just rush it to the end. I found the Jaggers. Fighting the Jaggers right now. What do we? I should probably shoot a flare. You're what? You alright, we'll hunt you up first. Nah, we can hunt the... I wanna fight Joe with a hammer. Whatever, I'm pinning you. If you go fast, you'll get rather bored. Yeah, probably. That's what I am worried. But I'm worried that I might get bored if I, you know, try and do a bunch of these side quests. We'll see what happens. I'll casually go through it. Oh god, that's what you can do too. I won't suggest to go through the story or get already to the final bosses. Oh my god. That's... So you're saying the story is really short? And the game really thrives on its side stuff? And world building. Assuming. Hit his head. I don't know. Oh my god, I can't. He moves it too much. He's squawking. You know, to be fair, there's a lot of games that we've tried playing. Like that Prince of Persia game, that was pretty bad. Gonna get a KO with the Yehudisha. Why won't you play this like Dark Souls? I am! This is how you play Dark Souls, right? Hit and run! Look at this Dark Souls-like monster. Even though Dark Souls came out 5 years before Demon Souls. Two dual blades. Switch to dual blade. Oh god. Mr. Beak Smash here. Can we lure him to another, like the Rathalos or the Jagras so he can like toss him around? Oh, he's already strong. He's already angry. Oh boy. Oh god. Here it comes. Oh god. He just doesn't stay still. Grab his foot then. Hey, I got an investigation. Alright, I'm targeted on you. There we go. Now I got a target on the Joe. On the big pickle man. Get him to ram into the vines. If you don't get dragon breath, dude. Shot a stun, sad. he's so high off the ground that he's charging me. There we go. It's so hard to hit it. And I keep forgetting to bring me to paralyze and poison and stuff. Hey, I picked up some Devil Joe saliva from a shiny. I need more water for the great sword. Duo? I just noticed that guy's name. I don't know what it means. It's just funny to me. Yeah. Rathalos. He's going up to the Rathalos. Is he gonna eat the Rathalos to get life back? That would be... Oh, hey, Rathalos. He was behind me. Oh my god, this is gonna be awesome. Oh my god, that is such a racist emoji. Emote, I don't know. The lingo. What's the lingo, Michael? You know what it is. Yeah. Oh my god, yeah, it's running. Yeah, knocked him out, but I don't think his face broke yet. Of course, his face is really hard to hit. Oh, he's going to sleep. Ready for the duel leaders to fuck it up. That's so awesome when that happens. I love it when that shit happens. Oh, it's so good. Right, Bella? So good. Oh, well, at least I got one saliva. Why is everyone climbing this vine? What's so important about this vine? Yeah. The Devil Vine. Joe. Devil Joe Vine. Oh yeah, what am I doing? I'm like playing around and shit. Alright, let's go for the Rathalos. Yeah, he's right here, so... Oh yeah, probably better for flash. Now this is someone I can knock the fuck out. Ow. pretty much the best way to fight him. Ow. Found a broken video that doesn't load up for 10 seconds. This time it's not my fault. That's weird. Is it? That's just weird. Got it. Drop. I was thinking about YouTube got collection of codes being subbed from channels they stopped following a week ago. That's weird. Forcing you to resub to channels you don't want to sub to. Still following the recent ones too? Weird. Oh, how we did it hardest to easiest. Got a Medulla. Someone got a gem. Oh, you got a plate. Alright, Jagras, here we come. Grab that spider. Oh god, where am I? I'm lost. I'm in Lost. I'm in a terrible television series that I watched like halfway through. The Bleach. Oh my god. Ah, that's too good. Can't do that. Hey, Jaggy ass. Some of the gags in them, but some seem to be glitched and don't want to leave my feed. That is weird. Ghost YouTube? Ghost Tube? Wow, stay down, huh? Well, I said that was gonna be quick. How cancer? Oh my god. I don't know if that's legal to say, Sigma. Yeah, that's true. You're good. It's okay, you're good. If Congo says it's fine, then you're fine. He's DEA after all. You mean I'm gonna go swim in the ocean? Like three. Oh, I remember swimming, Michael. Wow, that's a lot of fish. It's legal since 2K7. Oh, you got a point. I wanted to do some fishing, but I wasn't fast enough. How failure of me. Yeah, you blame the internet.
Well, still was the only saliva I got.
Was that a silver crown, Joe? Nice. Now we just need a gold crown, Joe. I know. Could you imagine how big that would be? Just be like as big as a Fatalis. Nergigante Slay event? Keeper of the Other World? Is that Dante? Yo.
No.
Yo.
Yo. Is that Dante? Is that fucking Dante?
Are you sure?
Yeah,
oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Damn. Ah, that would have been so sick. That name totally sounded like something out of Devil May Cry. Goodbye Connections? Oh, no. That's not good. Oh, they're these Nergigante challenges. Oh god, that would have been so. Why wasn't it Dante? Just like flipping the fuck out. Stream is dying? Uh oh. Well, it's not. It's fine for me. So it's your connection, Sigma. I'm sorry to say. Cause perfectly fine on my end. Kong doesn't have the stream up. He doesn't support me like that. Refreshing. Do it up. What the fuck was that? Wow, just being in the chat, Kong. God damn it.
Be give
don't have my voice on the stream. Don't echo me. Ow, Bella! Your elbow right into the top of my foot. It hurt. I have a goose in it, Joe. Fuck you, Michael. Stop it. Stab you. I hate the sound of my own voice. You know what? Don't echo me. Oh god, we're gonna get banned from Twitch. Okay. Going up to, what do we got? We still gotta kill some Joes. I have the goose and Joe. Do you have any more normal Joes? Or just single Joes, I mean? I only need one more level of Joe. Test? Well, I see you in chat. Whoa, what happened? Why is no one a mod anymore? What the fuck happened? Are you breaking my stream, Sigma? What are you doing? Only have that camera.
Peter?
Do you run into a goose and a... That's true, they will. They will be... What is Twitch doing? Is Twitch being a butt?
I wouldn't be surprised. It usually does is like that for me too.
Oh, you can see the stream now. You're still not. Okay, good. You still sick? It's. Oh, if you hear that sneezing, that's. Oh, butcher it.
If that was sneezing you heard, that wasn't me. That was Kanga. I didn't think that would be picked up. I didn't think anything he's saying has been picked up. I don't think it is. Unless you're just telling me to butcher the mic. Turn it off. Which is fine. If you really want me to, I will. There's another human being in the stream. I told you that. I said Kanga was here. I said I was at his house, that's why the mic was so shitty. Did you see what he said in chat? God damn it. I thought he was AFK. Nope. He sat next to me. Well, not next to me, but kind of next to me. But yeah. Alright, what are we doing? You want to do the catching one? Oh, you want to do the juice? The goose? Alright, I have to go grab it. I thought I grabbed it, but I didn't grab it. But I thought I grabbed it, but I didn't grab it. So I didn't grab it. If that makes sense to you. Is it? Yeah, I kind of is. Oh yeah, Sigma, I hope you're expecting a lot of me using a walkthrough for The Witcher. Because I was doing that some yesterday when you were gone. Because I thought I like screwed up that troll quest. Turns out you just had to moderately kill the troll. Good. I'm glad you approve. Where's Poogie? Did I pet Poogie? Poogie, why you run away from me, Poogie? When do we get the Double Joe Poogie outfit? Yeah. Just start throwing Poogie around the entire place. Thank you. Sorry about that. I told you I'm gonna have to mute randomly at times. Probably have to do one here soon again. Stream poor games. Listen. This is the best game. Oh, porn games. I mean, you really want me to get banned, don't you? That is not... Does Leisure Shoot Larry count? Yeah, Super Seducer counts, right? Better now than later. Listen, it's not like I'm gonna play those meat and fuck games on stream. And stream is buttering to you? Oh, that sucks. It looks fine to me. Alright, I'll see you on the other side. Goes with my not very high defense armor set. I think it like just broke 400. It's like 406. We'll see. Snort this buffalo sauce, Michael. 1 second. What? No, not yet. Now I did. I think the scout flies are taking me to the goose. Oh, okay. So, I don't know. Which one do we do? Oh, actually, Joe's running right into me, so you want to go for Joe first? Oh, the goose is here as well. Okay, well, this should be fun. Oh, Joe flew over. I mean, not Joe. Yeah, Joe flew over. He just has tiny little wings. Oh my god. Yeah. I don't know, I like tiny little wings. Ow. He stomps me. He's gonna stomp on me. Oh, here comes the big mouth. Surf war. It's happening. Oh boy. Here comes. Roaring. I'm getting out of here. Get in the middle of that shit. Oh god, never mind. Oh god. Here it comes. Oh, get dumb. Oh, just Joe's running away. Oh, no. Wait, what is he doing? What the hell? Whoa, Jesus! Wow, I can't believe Joe just flipped balls up there. That was crazy. I've never seen that before. Goose? Do you want to go for the Joe or Goose? We haven't really done significant. I mean, they really did most damage to each other. Just want to get Goose out of the way because he won't stop chasing us. Ow. Use some of his big gun bomb. As he did the captain. One shot. Yeah. You pull an exchange. Fighting anything. I think I see. Oh, here he goes. I think. Yeah, he's good. Yeah, he's on the floor. Oh god. Yeah, he just got me. And Joe's on his way here. No, do we, should we fight Joe? Or go after... fuck it. He's going up. Joe, or Goose will probably come back. And now he's running away too. Great, they're both just like running away, like a bunch of fuck nuts. Ooh, I got an investigation.
Hopefully it was something good. But I doubt it. I want to see Joe fight a Fatality. That's an Elder Dragon I want. And Leo. Jaggers. Well, no, that's... I think they put Jaggers in just as a weapon for Joe. See? As soon as the Jaggers came, he immediately picked it up and started using it. Nice. I can't do shit. Oh my god, no, I am so useless. I can't get an attack on. I should use Switch X. That worked for me the first time I did this thing. Why? Oh my god, I literally can't hit it. Not really. Yo, chip fangs. Oh god. This guy's been angry for a very long time. Why did, for some reason, I think he's going to lose? Oh my god. Oh fuck. I didn't have it set to it. Bad. back once again with the Hell's Draper Scamper. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, motherfucker. Alright, I'm just going after Joe since he's almost dead. I'm pulling flash bombs again. Thanks, random flash bugs. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. You guys want me to do it because I'm the great sword. Damn it. Thank you. I'm gonna clip that. I'm gonna highlight that. And be like, I suck. I'm going to. No, yes you did. No, it was perfect. No, it was perfect. I'm glad you did. The only thing that would have made it better is if he died. Yeah. Because then if I had any editing skills, I'd put the KO. Remember how I burnt myself while I was taking potatoes earlier? Oh, that sucks. I hate burning myself when cooking. Or cutting myself. That's the worst. Gotta get those bones. Damn bones. Alright, Goose. Thought we were done. Well, kinda close. We're halfway done. My finger skin is in pain. Yeah, that would be the skin that would be in pain, wouldn't it? I'm going the long way. What the fuck am I doing? That sounds about right. I know you're plugged in. Ow. I got bombed. Yep, I said it was a bad idea. Remember that dude yelling fuck all over the house running with a burning pan? Oh my god. Oh, we got paralyzed. I still can't hear that off. Did you fly away? What the? Why is he such a bitch boy? Why is he such a suck boy, Tony? some bitch. Do the scout flies want to tell me where to go now? After playing with Gilgamesh, it comes to my mind to say mongrel. I like that word. That's a good word. Mongrel. What'd you do now? And it exploded. Yeah, that happened. I'm like all around him. Go on, mongrel, entertain me. Listen, I'm doing my best. I've never been great in front of a crowd. So many flash bombs. Oh shit, wait, we captured the, oh fuck, did I? No, yeah, I carved it. For some reason, I didn't remember carving the Joe. But yeah, we carved the Joe. At least I'm pretty sure we carved it. Where's the, there it is. Stickers. Did you get a gem? Nice. Did I hear Hadouken? Yeah. Yeah, Kanga has the Hadouken emote. He spent $5 on it. Pretty insane.
It was like $3.99.
I know, okay. I know. It was like $2. I'm just kidding.
It could have been $5. I would pay that shit.
I'd pay that shit. Coming from the guy who hasn't even bought the Devil May Cry HD remake yet.
I'd have to buy it twice.
That's fine. Maybe that'll make them make a fifth one.
Okay.
Or sixth one, or whatever they're on now. 28. see what.
Mira.
I don't even know if I got investigations. Did I? Cleared some bounties. Let's see. Burglar and hunt. Alright, I got a blue Rathalos and Devil Joe. 2 silver and gold. Message deleted? Why are you sending me deleted messages? It's probably a link, right? Sadly, why is it doing it on my... Okay, that's weird. I remember last time it wasn't doing that, but... okay. There's proof. But I'm on, I know, that's so weird. That makes no sense. You got trolled.
Oh.
Are you just putting in a bunch of messages deleted? Okay, yeah, it's showing you as a mod. That's weird. And it's still not letting you. I don't know. Oh, yes, I can make the Devil Joe Greatsword now. And I just did. Devil Joe Charge Blade? Already? Dogs agree with that. I just need one Devil Joe scalp. Can I make any other Devil Joe weapons? How about... What look cool? The hammer. Oh, I need one saliva and 3 scales. What about the lance? Tell Kong that I want to use unlimited blade works, but I lost the bone of my sword. Okay. What? Kanga said to tell you, one day you'll find it, that you have to believe. I'm assuming that's from Fate. But that's all I can do is assume. The mic. Okay, then I've just been informed. That was just some bullshit you made up on the spot. What? No. How the fuck would I know? No, I don't want to go to that in the trade yard. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. No, he's not, hasn't said anything.
Ah, oi.
Alright, so we're doing that blue Rathalos and Joe. See if you have any normal. I noticed I've not gotten any single Joes. They've all been with something one. I know. Yeah, me too.
I mean, if it comes down to it, we can just catch it, but, yeah. Yeah, I'd rather hunt it, too. Four herbs? What the fuck? How did that happen? Oh right, and you can't buy herbs anymore. You can only buy potions. Fuck. That's a mess. You said you didn't have any? Alright. Blue Wrath and Joe it is. We have 30 minutes. Can we do it? Nope. Even though I think that Goose and Joe, it was 30 minutes. You know what it's time for. You know what time it is. It's this time. Yeah. It's reigning champ. Undisputed. Never been beaten. Sigma knows what's up. Once Kong gets over here, we can get this. Get this underway. Nope. He badged too early. Here we go. Oh my god, what if it stored up inputs? Nope. Still undisputed. Can't be beaten. I don't know, I'm not doing anything differently than you. Yeah, that's true. I have a nice switch axe. Although your charge blade is good. That charge blade is fucking sick. With its chainsaw, buzzsaw.
I'm hoping it revs.
Yeah.
I'm hoping it revs.
You gotta let it rip.
I'll make a dedicated set.
Oh my god, call it Beyblade.
No, just call it.
Just call it Let It Rip, yeah. Yeah, that's a better name. Yes, Steam, I know. There's a million things on my wish list on sale right now. I get it. I'm Steam, and I smoke all the weed. Yeah, that's what Steam does. I mean, with the quality they put out, I'm not surprised. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Unlimited Beyblades works? Yeah. I'd watch that. You would watch that. Oh, was
the blue Rathalos doing here? Isn't he usually in the volcano, in the Elder Recess? Yeah, I guess. I guess he's been in the forest area in the previous games. I don't know, I'm going after whatever these scout flies are taking me after. Yep. Did Conga start reading Fate Strange Fake, by the way? I don't know, did he? No, he didn't. Sorry. It's okay, I told him to start watching Hajime no Ippo, and he hasn't started watching that yet either. That's a specialty. Wow. Instant ride. He really does have like super weak ride, yeah, it's just shame. I know. He'd probably like it. I'm talking about Ippo. Oh, okay, that worked. Yellow boy, save me. We out. Yellow boy! Does it rev? Hoping that was plenty. Didn't get a ride. Whoa! I did not see that guy. He came out of nowhere. Yeah, don't forget to grab those feetsy prints. I think my Devil Joe is max in terms of level, but. Still need to get those Oh, I just got an investigation. You think you're what? Yeah, I think mine is too. Not sure how close. Where did the scout? What the hell? Okay, that was. I don't know why that was confusing. Nice. Yeah. Oh god. I love the music in this guy. I can't hit his tail. It's so hard to hit. Chomped. My eye. Oh god, this is a bad time to like start pain itching. Stoner eye, no. Yeah, the green eye. I am getting rocked around like a hurricane. Stop it, please. I can't see out of one eye and just fucking not leave me alone like a cock nugget. Thank you. Whose layers are worn? Oh my god, the pickle. Thank you, Vitality Plant. I do anything to him. I'm surprised we haven't seen the blue Rathalos at all. Yeah, fuck that shit. Fuck whatever. I'm going to sleep. Alright, man. Peace out. I'll see you tomorrow. With either something that's in first person or Witcher, I haven't decided. Maybe it was a nerf. Or just a patch update, you know, something they changed. Oh, interesting. Oh, so maybe it's the different elemental. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, Joe, ran into this tree. Sitting still, huh? Just gonna fucking run all over the place like a dingus. You with your roaring, your screeching, and your hooting and hollering. What do we get from the tail? Anything good? A tail. Sounds about right. Did you get a gem from the tail, Tonga? 20 gems from one carve. Fucking eyeball. Need to pour weed in it. Oh my god. I wish there was a wedge beetle up here. Really would. Or up by these trees where everything goes. Oh! Blue raft, friends. You? Oh, okay. Thought he was running away. That's a motherfucker. Oh, you saw that? Oh, that sucks. I hate that. Got an investigation though. Good. All right, where there's the wrath. He's probably over in his little cave area. Interesting. Let's see if this camp will lead me to him without leading me in fucking circles and getting me lost, which will probably happen. Well, so far they're actually leading me. From the blue Rathalos for some reason. Oh, I think they're leading me toward it's where it's going. Wait, no, where it's going is behind me? What the fuck? I hate things that do nothing but fly like Ravalos. Oh, and they're both together, the Rathalos and the normal Rathalos. Well, blue Rathalos. And normal Rathalos. And silver Rathalos. And pink Raytheon. And gold Raytheon. And normal Raytheon. Just all six of them in one quest. That would actually be a cool event quest. Black Raytheon, you said? Oh my god. Oh, his tail's gone. Yep. Knock it off, buddy. Trying to drop your tail. Oh my god. How does that even make sense? I think a blast prop at that blast mint hit too. No, don't pick up the slinger ammo. Grab the tons of fucking rats. The Wraith of Hosts. More than once, please. Hadoukens! Weapon! I was about to end the stream, since it's about that time. If you wanted to sign off, wave with me, or emote as you would like to do, of your own accord. Well, Vala didn't like that thing. Calm down. Alright. Well, thank... thank you guys for watching. Those of you who are in here. I saw a couple numbers fluctuating randomly, so thank you guys. And Devil Joe was fun. I like him in this game. He's really fun. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Oh god, that's not it.